Alright, so we stopped again because it's just so beautiful. We can't get enough. We actually literally cannot get enough. Alright, sorry if it's windy, but here you go. Recommend 100, like 50%. Anyone that has a chance to make it, it's amazing. Seriously.
Look at the road.
My goodness.
Oh my god. It's like the waterfall stream thingy. Yeah.
You see that road?
Yes. That's what I was talking about.
Oh, like,
I couldn't see it.
It looks like the waterfall.
Yeah. Oh my god.
That's where we'll be.
We'll be right back.
This is not good.
Oh, wow.
Hold on, yeah. Come into this crack and let him go. Keep going. You got a little bit. Yeah. Here, baby.
Go, go.
Can you see me?
It's really foggy back here. It's like, I'm trying.
It's fine. That's fine. Watch out! Here, I'll do that. What am I doing back there? Ooh, yeah. Keep going this way.
That is
unless this is a one-way road or something. Well, maybe that's the one way up and this one way down.
This is coming. This coming.
Just did you see a no enter zone or sign? Me neither.
This is hilarious.
Oh no, we're right. There's okay.
It's
yeah.
Just like tiny.
My life is flashing in front of my eyes.
Alright, so then just make a left here.
I have no choice. There's fat face.
What is fat face?
I have no idea.
Is it a store?
Yeah, I see it all over. Yeah.
This is a cute little town, though.
It is nice, actually.
Gaynor Sports.
Yeah, I saw that.
Queens Hotel. Salutations, yeah.
This is a very cheery place.
Edinburgh, Willen.
This
is this a church?
A church? What is up with your language today? Like your speech is. I think all this beautiful landscape is just messing with you. Scheduled to leave the Lake District at 9. It is now 10:30. We have like a 5-hour drive down to the Roman Baths.